StoryBots.
Ta-da!
Your time machine has taken us back 65.5 million years to the time of dinosaurs.
This is really old school.
Tyrannosaurus, that's the chorus.
Tyrannosaurus,
that's the chorus.
Tyrannosaurus,
that's the chorus.
What's the chorus?
Tyrannosaurus.
Hey, I'm a Tyrannosaurus Rex. So big, you gotta give me respect. I'm as tall as a house, you can't push me around. Cause I'm heavy, 16,000 pounds. I got strong legs and a tail for support. My tail is long, but my arms are short. See, my arms can't touch, and what's even more, I'm not even sure what to use them for. But my mouth is big, and my teeth are scary. Over 50 teeth, how sharp are they?
Very!
Big, long teeth make it easy to eat. And I'm a carnivore, which means I eat meat. I got a good sense of smell, hearing, and sight, so I can go hunting both the day and the night. Yeah, I'm not very fast, but that don't mean a thing. I'm the king of the dinos. It's good to be king.
Tyrannosaurus,
that's the chorus.
Tyrannosaurus,
that's the chorus.
Tyrannosaurus, that is the chorus.
What's the chorus?
Tyrannosaurus.
Wow, his teeth are really big.
I'm just glad he eats meat and not StoryBots.
We are now in the Cretaceous period. Looks like there's some dinosaurs approaching fast.
Velociraptors, velociraptin. When we run up, who knows what'll happen? Velociraptors, velociraptin. Don't get too close, the teeth will start snapping. When it comes to dinosaurs, we are small. 6 feet long and 3 feet tall. But our size doesn't matter at all. We're quick and speedy when it's time to crawl.
Long flat snout with a real strong jaw. Jagged teeth and a real sharp claw. When we eat food, we like it raw.
Shimmy, shimmy, yam, shimmy, yam, shimmy, yam. We look like birds, you may have guessed. We lay eggs inside a nest. We've got feathers, so we stay well-dressed.
I'm the king of the dinos, even I'm impressed.
Long, strong legs with lots of power. Running 24 miles per hour. We don't want to eat that flour. Give us meat and we'll devour.
Velociraptors, velociraptin. When we run up, who knows what'll happen?
Velociraptors, velociraptin. Don't get too close or teeth will start snapping.
Why are you wearing all those flowers?
So they don't eat me.
Good idea.
I wonder if there are friendly dinosaurs. That one looks pretty cool.
1, 2, 3, check out Mars. 1, 2, 3, check out Mars.
I'm a Triceratops, all up in this place. Triceratops means three-horned face. What do I use them for? Scientists debate. Maybe for defense or to find a mate. But I love my horns, three up on my grill. I'm also really special because I have a frill.
A frill?
Yeah, frill. You heard what I said. It's a plate of bone on top of my head.
Cool.
Sort of looks like a crown. I'm a king of a kind.
Hey, I'm the king of the dinos and I'm hungry.
Never mind. The T-Rex would eat me if he had the chance. But I'm a herbivore. I only eat plants. Got hundreds of teeth to chew my veggie food. Got a small pointy tail. But I'm a big dude. I move pretty slow and got hooves on my feet. But check it. Come on. These horns are pretty sweet, right?
1, 2, 3. Check out Mars. 1, 2, 3, check out Mars.
1, 2, 3,
check out his horns.
1, 2, 3,
I wish I had a horn.
Here you go.
We are now in the Jurassic period. Look at that tall tree. That's not a tree.
My next song. Apatosaurus, and I'm the biggest thing in this whole forest. Got a long, 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 long neck. Don't get it twisted. I'm one of the biggest animals that ever existed. When I walk, it sounds like thunder. Is there anyone bigger than me? I wonder. T-Rex?
Nope.
Triceratops? Nope. Velociraptor?
No, you can squash us with your toe.
That's right, I'm the biggest. Nobody wants to fight. Nobody's at my height or in my eyesight. I can whip my long tail to scare others away. I can live to be 100 years old.
Happy birthday.
I eat plants and eat rocks to help me digest. Got nostrils on my head, big heart inside my chest. But the part that's best, gotta give me respect. Got a long, 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 long neck.
My neck's so long, and my neck's so strong. Yeah. I can bounce my head.
we're going up.
Good thing we are not afraid of heights.
Speak for yourself. We've seen some pretty cool dinosaurs so far.
Red one has things all over his back.
My back is covered in plates. My tail is covered in spikes. And that's why I look great. When I'm rocking the mic, I'm a Stegosaurus. What's up, yo? I may have a small brain and move pretty slow, but I've got a spiky tail I can swing and attack. And I've got all these plates on top of my back. Not plates for food, dude. They're part of my body. They make me attractive. I'm kind of a hottie. I can use my plates for attractive mates, so we can go out on Stegosaurus dates. I also use my plates to generate heat and scare away predators.
Retreat!
My plates are so cool, I can make them turn red. I got a huge body and a very small head.